Today I'm going to show you how to force SSL in cPanel using .htaccess file. In other words, how to have secure version HTTPS with that little padlock of your website loaded in the browser each time. This could work for WordPress sites, but I already did a video about that using plugin. Much better way. This is primarily for non-WordPress sites like we used to do in Dreamweaver. As you can see here in my cPanel, I have subdomain with SSL certificate installed. And the SSL is working just fine. There is a padlock and everything. But non-secure version is still here. No padlock, not secure. To get started, right-click on your domain, or in my case subdomain, and go to File Manager. I don't have .htaccess file on this subdomain yet. If you have it, right-click on it and choose Edit. I will click New File. I will give it a name .htaccess. Then click Create. Now when I have it, I will right-click on it and choose Edit with Text Editor. Here you need to paste this code, 5 lines. The code will be in the description. If you want, you can write even more stuff here, like missing page redirect. When you are done, just click Save. Let us now refresh that non-secure version of my subdomain. And it's working! That's it from me. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you in advance and I will see you in the next one. Bye!